Street art is becoming popular in the capital of Kazakhstan. A popular direction in the monumental painting titled Murals appeared on the facades of the city buildings as part of the International Art Festival. Large drawings on the walls of high-rise buildings were made by masses from Kazakhstan and also other countries. This year, 104 artists proposed more than 200 works to the jury.
Из этих 200 вариантов градсовет, то есть город, выбрал только 20.
The city council chose only the best 20 out of 200 works. There are 104 artists who painted and showcased their sketches around the world. Three of the best drawings of the 20 were drawn in the Sariarka district. I can say that this golden eagle was illustrated by the Russian artist Sokolov together with a Kazakh artist. This is a symbol of independent Kazakhstan. The murals were first drawn in Mexico more than 90 years ago. The trend from Latin America quickly spread throughout the world. Experts said that any city gains its own breath and uniqueness thanks to the drawings on the facades. This is an important fact in the age of globalization and urbanization.
Это формирование идентичности города. О том, что вот мы проводили опросы в рамках фестиваля.
This is the formation of the identity of the city. We conducted surveys during the festival, and many residents in Nur-Sultan noted that when they see murals, they feel that they are in the capital and immediately guess their city on one facade or one wall. This is very important for a new and emerging city like Nur-Sultan. In addition, of course, it is the creation of the new tourist attractions.
Кроме этого, это, конечно же, создание новых туристических достопримечательностей.
Artists from Argentina, Japan, and Europe took part in the international festival in the capital of Kazakhstan.